And in Salt Lake City, a man was arrested for pulling a gun on a tow truck driver trying to take his vehicle away Friday night. The driver was attempting to tow a vehicle from a parking lot at 1490 South 400 East when the owner of the vehicle confronted him with a handgun. The driver fled the area and 31-year-old Modesto Muro Soto followed him. Police showed up and took Soto into custody. He was booked into the Salt Lake County Jail for aggravated assault and possession of a drug pipe.